the first round of the Eastern Conference playoffs. The Atlanta Hawks are down 2-3 with the opportunity to prove themselves to the league, their fans, and most importantly, themselves. It's a pivotal must-win battle against the Knicks. Round one of the NBA playoffs continues.
It's been an absolute war out there. Neither side giving in. Both want to advance to the next round. It's the Eastern Conference Playoff Game 6, right here on 2K Sports. In this game, we'll see the Atlanta Hawks going up against the New York Knicks. I'm Kevin Harlan with Greg Anthony, Hall of Famer Doris Burke, and another Hall of Famer, David Aldridge, from the sidelines. So a look at our starters for the Knicks. Barrett and Randall up in the forward positions. Reggie Bullock is out there with Elfrid Payton, and it's Noel in at the five. And for Atlanta, inside, it's Collins and Capella. Young is out there with Bogdanovich, and it's Hunter in at small forward.
Here we go.
And so off the tip, it's New York. Payton with the ball. Randall outside. Noel up top. Capella covering. Noel passes to Barrett. Back to Noel. Just five to shoot. Offensive rebound. And he overshot that one, missing. And here's Young from the arc. Randall grabs the board. And so Payton will bring it up for New York. Now the pass to Bullock. New York moving the ball around. Pass to Payton. With the drive. Lays it up off the glass.
Very hard to stay in front of Elfrid Payton. This guy has got the speed to get by defenders.
Young passes to Collins. Young against Payton. Collins, a screen on Payton. Shoots from 12. Good on the jump shot.
Such a creative ball handler. Young has an ability to carve out room for himself with his dribble.
Pass to Bullock. It's Barrett on the wing. Bullock passes to Noel. And slam dunk by Noel.
Well, what he lacks in size for a typical center, he makes up for with all that athleticism. Boy, can he elevate.
Passes to Capella. And here's Young. Collins, a screen on Payton. Young. Again, Young missing.
Well, if the defense gives him that shot next time, they could get burned. I think he's just a little bit out of rhythm.
Payton outside. And Elfrid Payton with the foul. That's his first foul.
And really just a great play to sacrifice his body and take the charge.
And Atlanta has possession, trailing by two. Bogdanovich passes to Collins. He dishes it to Young. Five on the clock, outside Bogdanovich. Beyond the arc, and the three ball is good.
And that's exactly what he's looking for, draining the triple.
And keeping us updated from the sideline, let's swing it over to David Aldridge.
Well, Tom Thibodeau had a few minutes to share. His main concern going into tonight's Game 6 was that some of his guys may view Game 7 at home as a safety net. He told them, you don't want to punt this one because you think you'll win the next one. Momentum is a monster. We can play one game or we can play two. Kevin, we'll see if they can wrap it up tonight. Back to you.
Thank you, David. And the Hawks with possession here, following the score by New York. Shoots from 12. Young, no good.
Not a lot falling for him in this quarter. He's got to stay aggressive, try to break through. See if you can get an easy opportunity.
Barrett finds Payton.
Hey, yo, right here.
Now Randall. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. 1:27 left in the first quarter of the game. And there's the pass to Collins. Now, here's Hunter. Young outside. Fires from deep. Another three for Atlanta.
And this is why Young is so dangerous. He just gets that shot off so fast before the defense can react.
And so New York calls timeout. They're first. And the Hawks with a completely new group on the floor. .103 left here in the first quarter. Here's Knox. Drills the three-pointer.
Well, if Kevin Knox has that confidence going, the three-point shot is easy for him.
Now here's Williams. Pass to Gallinari. And here's Burks. Rose with the ball. 30 seconds left to play here in the first. And Toppin throws it down.
No one's ever questioned his court vision. Rose playing unselfish basketball, being the leader this team needs him to be.
Pass to Gallinari. Driving the lane. 2 points. That one goes.
Well, use the pick and going right to the cup. I love the aggressiveness.
Now Rose. Takes a three. And he got that one up in time, but doesn't go in. 1 quarter in the books, and it's been a close one so far. It's the Knicks up one. And don't go away. We'll be back momentarily. For 2K Sports coverage of Game 6. And before we move on, what do you guys think about what we've seen so far from the Knicks?
Well, you come in thinking they're going to settle for perimeter jump shots. Think again.
They've certainly made the commitment to pounding the basketball into the painted area, and boy, is it paying dividends.
The Hawks trailing. Gallinari is out there with Tony Snell. Then it's Okongwu. Then it's Williams. And it's Herter in at the two spot. So that's the Hawks' five.
And the D does just enough to throw off his rhythm on that shot.
Rose dishes to Toppin. Back to Rose. Nice move. Whistle blows. Basket is good. So a chance here for a three-point play.
And of the last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is just smash-mouth physical basketball, guys.
And what do you guys think so far about the offensive approach for the Knicks?
Really some great drives to the basket here early on. for these guys.
I think the other thing they've had going for them is their passing. Plenty of their baskets have come off assists.
Rose no good on the free throw.
Boy, what a roller coaster career it has been for Derrick Rose. One-time league MVP, now just trying to fit in with the rest of his guys. This is not an easy transition.
DeAndre Hunter, he's checked in for Atlanta. Nerlens Noel checks in for New York. Collins kicks to Young. Collins, a screen on Rose. Young's shot is off. The Knicks leading by three. Here's the three. Kept alive. Randall. Score of the basket. Nice shot after missing his first attempt.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Young against Rose. 13 feet away. That's a bucket. His third of the game. He shot the ball seven times.
And Kevin, they started the game shooting it so well. I'm surprised they haven't continued. They've got to get back to their script.
Randall outside. Quickly. Here's Noel. And slam dunk by Noel.
Don't you love how Noel just sticks with it? Never gives up on the possession, working really hard for his guys.
Get going.
Collins, a screen on Rose. Young drives in, and it goes down 2 points.
Yeah, outstanding job there of taking the harm and still able to finish.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight. Bogdan Bogdanovic, he's checked in for Kevin Huerter. Reggie Bullock, he's checked in for New York. Alfred Payton comes in for Rose. Falls for Young.
Pretty obvious Young believes in his ability. A fearless shooter who also does a good job at orchestrating the offense.
Now here's Noel. Randall outside. Pass to Barrett. Pocket six. It's good from long range. Barrett's got the lead up to five now for the Knicks.
Boy, you've got to be shot ready in catch-and-shoot situations, and we know RJ's got a quick trigger.
Payton against Young. In the corner, it's Hunter. And he finishes nicely on the way.
With a number of moves and shots to choose from, Hunter is scary. Nice bucket there.
The pass to Barrett, out left of the wing. And we're now a little over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Noel passes to Randall. Barrett trying to free himself up. The Hawks trail by three. Left side, Collins fires the three. And the rebound goes to the Knicks. Randall's got his fifth rebound right now in the game. Payton passes to Noel. There's the dish to Bullock. We've got 1:55 left in the first half. Here's Randall. Rebounded by the Hawks.
The fadeaway, not a terrible idea, but he needs to make the game easier on himself. He's overcomplicating things.
Young, good. And here's Payton. He'll bring it up for the New York Knicks. New York calls timeout. And the Hawks will go for a different look here. Okongwu's checked in for Clint Capela. Molinari comes in for Collins. Tony Snell's checked in for Hunter. And it's Williams in for Trey Young. Then for the Knicks, Toppin, he's checked in for Nerlens Noel. Kevin Knox comes in for Randall. And it's Burks in for Reggie Bullock. And a little under 3.5 minutes elapsed in the second quarter of play. Molinari dishes to Williams. Molinari outside. There's the drive. And Molinari throws it down.
So the big man drives on the interior, showing some nice agility on that take.
New York trailing. Payton outside. Dishes to Burks. Shot, no good. And D by Bogdanovich. Atlanta's gone 0-2 from deep here in the second. And Gallinari kicks to Williams. Outside, Bogdanovich. From downtown, Williams can't hit. The Knicks have gotten a little under 50% of their second quarter shots to find the mark. 4 of 9 all total. And stolen by Okongwu. Snell finds William. 4 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Here's Bogdanovich. Okongwu with the screen for Bogdanovich. That one's no good. That makes him 1 for 2. And there's the drive. It's blocked. With 1 on the clock. Down it goes! Down it goes! And some good action through the first two quarters as we reach halftime. Hawks on top as they end the second quarter on a 14-5 run. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Hey, thanks, Kevin. Coach, the league going back and forth. How do you get separation from them in the second half?
You got to play with more energy. We're playing a low-energy game. Offensively and defensively. So we're just trading buckets. We're not getting anywhere.
Coach, thanks for your time. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David, for that interview. And we'll see you back here after the break for third quarter basketball.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime.
Hey, folks, we hope you've enjoyed the first half. I'm Ernie Johnson. Next to me, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. It's the NBA playoffs on 2K Sports. Looking at Atlanta, this series has been a hard-fought one. Tonight's game, no different. Trailing 3-2, their backs up against the wall, and we'll just have to wait and see if they have what it takes to force a game 7. Kenny, what was your take on Atlanta?
Man, their fans know how to give their team a lift, that's for sure. The atmosphere in this building has been amazing, but the fans still have some work to do. They've got to keep the noise up, keep the energy up, and carry their guys to the win.
And Shaq, what are your thoughts on New York?
Well, if you can't shoot the ball, you might want to stop chucking it up. They keep trying to three, but it's not going down. They're playing too much on the three ball. Way too much. It's good when it's falling for you, but when it's not, you have to try something else.
And that wraps up the halftime show. Third quarter set to begin in just a few.
And we're with you again as our round one coverage continues. Without question, Trae Young displaying his skills today.
Yeah, and just look at the numbers from the first half. He has been very efficient.
I think they've taken their time. They've showed incredible patience. It's a sign of a well-coached ball club.
And we're happy to have you back for more playoff basketball here in round one. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups courtesy of Gatorade for the second half of basketball. On the court for the Knicks, Barrett and Randall up in the forward position. Reggie Bullock is out there with Payton, and it's Noel, and at the 5, down low. It's to Randall. Barrett against Bogdanovich. It's good. Barrett Knights got the first points of the second half up on the board for the Knicks.
Well, it's all about how do you get the best players on your team the shots they want in the offense. Put RJ in pick and roll and let him go to work.
Now, here is Young. 12 points for him. And the rejection by Noel.
And gotta like what they've been doing down low in the post.
And here's Bullock from the arc. And that one is off. So the Hawks will take it the other way. And here's Bogdanovich for three. The Hawks again can't hit.
And he didn't punish them for the weak coverage there, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
Got a piece of it. Young taking his time here. Pass to Collins. Back to Young. Kicks to Collins. Outside Bogdanovich. And once again off the mark by Atlanta. And so it's Randle bringing it up now for the Knicks. They haven't given up any points here in the second half. Barrett the pass to Noel. Here's Young. Capella with a screen on Peyton. And Young, here we go. Yep, it counts. Young's got the lead up to four now for the Hawks.
You know, showing he's able to finish on the drive, I really enjoy watching Young take that initiative and capitalize.
Atlanta making some changes. Kevin Herter, he's checked in for Hunter, and it's done in for Bogdanovich. The Knicks making a switch here.
And Kevin, they've been committing a lot of turnovers here. Taking care of the basketball is the number one priority right now in that huddle. They've got to tighten it up.
Now here's Rose. Now here's Barrett. Back to Rose. Shot clock at six. Over Young. And he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for two.
And Derrick Rose, over 80% from the free throw line over his career. He makes you pay for those fouls.
This is his second trip to the line in this one. First one falls. Both good from the line that time. The Hawks leading. Young passes to Collins. Rose against Young. The feed to Capella. And beyond the arc. Dunn misses.
And boy, have they been hitting the backboard in this game or what? Kind of surprising it's such a tight game.
Here's Barrett. And the rejection by Collins. outside, takes the three, hits it from three-point range. Dunn's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three.
Chris Dunn really working to become effective long-range shooter. When he gets daylight, he's not shy.
Rose surveying the D over Young. That's good, and the Atlanta lead is cut down to just three in the basket from Derrick Rose.
Everything in rhythm that time. When Rose is confident with the jumper, he can be so dangerous.
Here's Young, takes it inside. That's in. He's 7 for 12 now in the game.
Well, they're winning largely because of this guy's play. He has been sensational.
Rose dishes to Randall. Back to Rose. Randall with a screen for Rose. And he lays it straight in. Rose has got 6 here in this quarter.
And that is one of Derrick Rose's signature moves. May not be as fast as he once was, but boy, that explosive first step remains.
And the Hawks will go for a different look here. Okongwu's checked in for Capella. Alinari comes in for Collins. Tony Snell's checked in for Dunn. Lou Williams is subbed in for Trey Young. And then for New York, Toppin, he's checked in for Noel. Kevin Knox comes in for Randall. And Alec Burks subbed in for Barrett. Now here's Williams. Passes it to Herter. And 101 left to play in the third. Knicks trailed by 3. New York moving it around. Back to Rose. The pass to Knox. Burks on the wing. 6 to shoot. And they're unable to get the time basket there. Snell kicks to Williams. Pass to Gallinari. Over Burks. A nice shot by Gallinari. Gallinari's got the lead up to 5 now for the Hawks. Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. And here's Rose. New York needs to get off a shot. Okongwu grabs the board. And that's going to do it for the third quarter. Hawks lead by 5. We're going to step aside for just a second, but join us right back here for the start of the fourth quarter next. Take now this moment to bring up our State Farm assist of the game.
And I'm glad this was the pick because I love this pass. Such a great dish. That's what I call court vision.
Well, making the game easy for your teammates. All about putting them in a position to score. That's pretty.
Well, it doesn't get much better than playoff basketball. Let's get back to the action here in round one. We've got Gallinari. Young is out there with Williams. Then it's John Collins. And it's Bogdanovich in at the three spot. So that's the lineup for Atlanta.
Okay, Julius Randle. He excels using his athleticism to get to the rim off the drive.
Williams kicks to Gallinari. Back to Williams for three. It's rebounded by New York.
I'll tell you, even though he's not playing his best basketball, the team has played well and picked it up. I love it.
And it's Rose missing. Atlanta leading by three. A three from Bogdanovich. Buries it from three-point range.
This guy is a pick-your poison kind of player. Very hard defensively to cover all your bases with him.
From deep, Rose. A shot missing. And Atlanta will go the other way with it. Young with the ball. Collins, a screen on Rose. And Young kicks to Bogdanovich. Trying to shoot. And there's Collins on the assist from Bogdanovich.
This guy plays with such confidence and ability to score in a variety of ways. Nice.
They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Count that bucket.
He's shaking off that slow start, giving them a boost here in the second.
Hawks have gone 2-3 from the field to get the fourth quarter started. Young passes to Collins. Young outside. There's the three. It's rebounded by Barrett. Barrett's got five rebounds tonight.
One made three for him for the game. Does he focus closer in? Let's see.
Boy, 9 times out of 10, that's going in. I'm sure he surprised himself with the miss.
Now, here's Collins to the middle. Here's Williams. Takes the assist and lays it in. Pick out the pass nicely. And the Hawks lead by 8. And so it's Rose bringing it up for the Knicks. New York calls timeout. Without question, Trae Young displaying his skills today.
And he just keeps hitting shot after shot. They need to design a way to deny him the basketball. Make someone else beat you.
Clint Capella, he's checked in for the Hawks. DeAndre Hunter comes in for Williams. And then for New York, Nerlens Noel checks in for Chapin. And it's Reggie Bullock in for Alec Burks. And we've got an update here, so let's check in with David Aldridge reporting from the sideline.
Hey, Kevin. Well, during the break, I heard Tom Thibodeau as he talked with the team. He said, guys, we don't want to play hero ball. We don't want to take threes that aren't there. There are better options when you run the offense all the way through. Kevin, we'll see if they can make that adjustment.
Superb defense, guys. No way he's going to let him get off a clean look at the basket.
Here's Young, and that one drops. And it's a 10-point Atlanta lead.
You gotta like seeing this from Young, wanting to prove he's more than just a jump shooter.
A floater ejected by Young. Lobbed up there for Collins. Hammers the alley-oop through.
Boy, you have to be impressed with the offensive production. They have got it firing on all cylinders.
And at this point, it is their game to lose. They've they've done such a good job building the lead.
Now, here's Bullock. And there's a minute 45 left in the fourth quarter. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Barrett. And now another look at that mobile one block defensive performance.
And you've got to take your defense up a notch in the playoffs. He takes it up about three notches on that block.
The Hawks leading by 12. Pass to Young. That ball. Nice speed that time from Bogdanovich. Young's got 4 points this quarter.
Yeah, terrific effort there by Young. Really all night. The defense has tried to make adjustments, but he's just stayed one step ahead of him.
Now here's Randall. No good again that time.
I'm shocked that didn't turn into 3 points. I mean, he makes you pay on those nearly every time.
Collins kicks to Young. Capella sets a screen for Young, and it's off from three-point range. New York's gotten off to an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter.
And I can tell you, with this win coming in game six, things are looking very bright indeed for the Hawks.
One area that stands out that we've seen tonight from them, their aggressiveness in getting steals, something I know that you really value yourself.
I think it sparked their offense. It deflates the opposition, and when you have the type of effort we saw tonight, it's pretty hard to overcome that defensive pressure down the stretch.
And one of the key components to this victory, if not the biggest, was the incredible performance for Trae Young.
This guy has been shot-making all night long. He commands the rock and takes over.
And so it's the Hawks taking care of business in this one. I think, Greg, they played with a little more of a relaxed demeanor tonight, knowing this was it, now or never.
And their season continues because of that, Kevin. How about forcing a game seven? This is big, and it's going to be an intense battle. I cannot wait.
It'll be terrific. You're right. And now we'll go to David Aldridge, who's standing by with our player of the game. Take it away, David.
Thanks very much, Kevin. Trae, you guys had a look in your eyes tonight, so how satisfying was this win?
I mean, it feels great. It feels great getting the win. At the end of the day, I mean, I'm just here to help my team win, whoever we're playing against, and that's all I care about.
Well, you all certainly did what you had to get this win, man. Congratulations. Kevin, back to you.
Thank you, David. Great interview once again. Well, that'll do it for now. Thank you for joining us during this first round of the Eastern Conference Playoffs.